This is my Halloween composition piece called Dance of the Dead.
Dance of the Dead.